So we're getting ready to migrate to Sakai officially in a few days, and one of the things we were hoping to get out of the conference was hearing about different people's migration stories and their strategies and ways they had thought about doing support and training. And we had done a lot of this sort of on our own, but looking at what other schools have done. But now that we've got to talk to people from other schools and realize that they're doing similar things or they'd gone through similar things, I think we feel a lot more confident about our plans, and it was really great to sort of have that validated by others. Another thing that we were really excited about was things happening in the OAE. We're really looking forward to seeing how that develops, and we're really interested in thinking more strategically about how we can sort of guide some of the things we do to maybe align with that at some point. And so it gives us a lot of food for thought.